Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today I'm going to show Automation Direct's brand of Stride Industrial Strength Unmanaged Ethernet Switches. We now have 14 models of unmanaged Ethernet switches to offer. Now you may ask yourself, why would I want an unmanaged switch versus a managed switch? What's the difference? Well, if your network has less than 10 devices attached and you don't have the need for redundant paths or a desire to troubleshoot your network through the software, then an unmanaged switch will work great. They're simple plug-and-play devices. These are all industrial-grade switches which offer better temperature operating ranges and are less susceptible to vibration and noise that a standard commercial switch cannot offer. These offer multiple mounting options, like I'll show you here on the metal housing ones. They have side tabs, rear tabs, and are DIN rail mountable. And on the plastic housings, they're DIN rail mountable only. Now we offer wide temperature range models to meet the needs of high heat and humidity applications. You can find these unmanaged switches in metal and in plastic housings, and we have many configurations from standard 5-port RJ45 connection models to RJ45 and fiber optic combo models with SC or ST fiber connectors like this one. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these Stride unmanaged Ethernet switches on our website at AutomationDirect.com. Now don't forget, we sell managed Ethernet switches, Ethernet converters and gateways, and also Ethernet patch cables in multiple lengths and colors. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these products or how you plan to use these products in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again real soon.